Hey everyone, welcome back to World of Warcraft, Legend of Burndall. We are still in Winterguard Keep. Well, still. We just got here last episode in Dragonblight, which we've just moved to. It's actually been probably over a week since I've played because my computer decided to get all hosed up, but I ended up having to reinstall everything, and so if anything looks different than it has in past videos, then it's probably because I had to completely reset everything up, so. Let's see. Are we missing anything? There is Questgiver up there. Who's walking away from me for some reason.
What can I do for you?
High Commander Halford Wormbane. What have you got there, soldier? I've got an Alliance missive. The High Commander reads the missive and then crumples it up. Do you know where the people on this list are now? Take a look outside near the front gate. They're the ones hanging from the arches. Ghoulbeat.
See you later.
Lord Fordragon has led a crushing assault against Arthas at the Wrathgate. In response to this affront, Arthas has sent Naxxramas down upon us. While Kel'Thuzad hides in the floating citadel, his ground commander, Thel'Zahn, lays siege to Winterguard Keep. The lower villages are already lost, and any chance of extracting survivors from the ruins diminishes by the minute. We must act quickly. Report to Griffin Commander Ulrik at the Griffin Station at once. He'll get you up to speed. Leave me.
Have a good one.
Okay. 7th Legion. Well, let's go check that out. That's right. Okay, so I remembered we actually have quite a bunch of quests down here. And we went up to Winterguard Keep. I think somebody at Star's Rest gave us the quest there. We'll figure it out. We got lots to do here. It kind of seemed like they had some urgent problems they needed fixed. I'm just walking around.
Need help?
Rick points to a griffin. Have you ever ridden one of those? It's simple, friend. Just hop on and tell it where to go. Okay, I'm literally on a griffin right this second. With this whistle, you can call down a Winterguard griffin, mount the creature, and head down towards the ruins of Winterguard Village, now known as Carrion Fields, southeast of here. Once at the fields, keep your eyes peeled for helpless Winterguard villagers. When you spot one, fly low and use the griffin to pick him up. Return the rescued villager here to the griffin station. There are scourge all over the place, so you'll need to keep your wits about you, hero. Good luck. Okay, we could do that.
For the Alliance. Greetings. Light bless you.
Oh, let's see. I've got to get a whistle. So this griffin's going to come pick me up. Which is different than my normal griffin. Okay, what can we do here? Can rescue a villager. Can drop off the villager. We can soar. Which, high flight speed increases by 350%. That's cool. Okay, do we have some villagers to... Okay, I'm seeing lots of scourge. They're shooting at me, aren't they? Oh, there's one. Hey. Rescue villager. I wonder if I can rescue more than one villager at a time. Hey, there's another one. Yep. Does not appear that we can rescue more than one at a time. Yep. Okay. See, so where do we take these guys? Okay, we're super speeding in. Okay, so... Okay, so we just do this and repeat. Super speed's kinda nice. carrion fields, huh? I mean, failed. Stop running. And super speed. Boom. Pretty sure I could do this on my normal Griffin. Well, I mean, I couldn't literally because I've got the, because I don't have these one and two buttons, but also don't have the super speed button. That's pretty nice. Okay, there are no villagers in this top part, I don't think. Okay, there's another one. Run, run! I got you, buddy. Whoosh. Okay, I came in from a different entrance, so now I don't recognize where I am. There's number four. Well, this place really is in a heap of trouble, isn't it? And let's see if we can pick up one more. There's somebody. Okay. Hooray! Hooray! Come with me if you want to live. Getting a little woozy. Oof. Hooray! Get on. Let's see. You are my guardian angel. Like a white knight, you flew in from the heavens and lifted me from the pit of damnation. That guy was very, how can I ever repay you for this, friend? You don't need to.
Honor, friend.
Outstanding work, Burndall. We can get this keep back to working order now with the return of our citizens. Return to High Commander Halford Wormbane at once, Burndall. Let him know that your mission was a success and that the few remaining villagers that were rescued are back to work.
Go with honor, friend.
Okay. Okay, we did that thing. He salutes. The townsfolk are back to work already? Outstanding, soldier. We'll get this town built back up and fortified in no time before long reinforcements will be ready to join the fight with Lord Fordragon at the Wrathgate. I'm getting ahead of myself, of course, as there is much left to do before we can even think of sending you to the aid of Bolvar. Some Stonepath gauntlets. Just down the path here are Winterguard's town square. Once a hive of activity for the citizens of Winterguard, now a war zone filled with murderous geists hell-bent on vengeance towards the living. And the buildings surrounding the town square trapped villagers that must now be rescued. I ask much of you now, Burndall, but you are the only soldier I can spare. Free our people. Take this path down to the town square and enter those houses. Kill anything that gets in your way. Return to me should you survive.
See you around.
He's not very... Oh, the demo gnome. Quarter Flash recently requisitioned my group for a specialist that he could send on a reconnaissance mission to the Winterguard mine. To that end, I sent him Slinkin, my demolitionist. I foolishly thought he could close off that pit of damnation after his mission for Quarter Flash was complete, securing another victory for us against the Scourge. An entire day has now passed, and Slinkin has not returned. I want answers. Speak with Siege Engineer Quarter Flash and track down my missing agent.
Be careful.
Who are you?
Hello.
Lenora Windstrike. The town square down this path is overrun with undead citizens of Winterguard. Our own crypt provides a seemingly endless supply of soldiers for the Scourge to throw at us. take no pity on them, though, Burndall. While they were once mortal, capable of compassion and thought, they are now ravaging undead with only one purpose, our destruction. Venture forth to the town square and deliver the vengeful geist to their maker. Give them peace.
Good luck, friend.
Okay, is this Quarter Flash up here? Nope, this is somebody else. Zelig the Visionary.
Hello.
The memories of the past haunt this land, Burndall. I hear the cries of the fallen echo across Northrend calling to me. Arthas left a terrible imprint on everything he touched. Only wither and decay remains in his wake. It is important, then, for us to study the past so that we may better know our enemy. Perhaps untold truths shall surface that could help us in our campaign. First, you must recover my scrying orb from the town hall, Burndall. Exit this tower, turn left down the path to reach the town square.
See you later.
That seems significantly less important than everything else I'm doing, but okay. Let's go talk to Quarter Flash. Let's see, where would he be? Yep. This way.
Need assistance?
I feel terrible about this, friend. I fear that in my haste to recover this strange ore from Wintergard Mine, I may have doomed Agent Slinkin. While I have not heard from Slinkin or know what fate has befallen him, perhaps I can assist in finding him. He holds up a tiny mechanical toy. This is not a toy, newfound compatriot. It is, in fact, my latest mechanical creation. The machine was created with the sole purpose of finding that which has been lost. These are unfortunate circumstances, but the machine is your best chance at finding Slinkin. When you're ready to begin your search, place the bot on the ground next to me.
Off and away!
Hours before Naxxramas' invasion, one of the miners stumbled into a dark ore that was oozing viscous fluid. In the chaos that occurred during the evacuation of the mine, we lost the samples taken from the alien node. Now the Scourge prospects the ore for use in their machines of death. You must get back to Wintergard Mine, due northeast of here in the Carrion Fields, and recover the strange ore. It's imperative to our mission's success.
Be seeing you!
And
well met.
The Oryk von Zeldig. That blasted necropolis blindsided us. In the wake of its destruction, Wintergard Mine was lost. Worse yet, Kalthuzad's acolytes have raised the slain miners as scourge and are using them to supply their siege smiths with materials from our mine. The supply line must be halted and our lost brothers must be put to rest. Travel to Wintergard Mine, northeast of here, in the Carrion Fields, and destroy the risen miners. Return to me with their miner cards so that I may put their passing in our registry.
Be careful.
Well, they have miner cards. Okay, let's do the thing with the toy. Sorry, not the toy. The homing bot. The bot will adjust its speed to match your own. I would suggest you mount up to speed things along. By the way, the bot was put together with salvage components from a pile of scrap metal delivered to me from Outland. There were some side effects. Oh, great. Okay, well, I'm going to mount up here. Where you go, buddy? Looks like there's another quest that we could have gotten. Hopefully it is not to the mine. Trajectory locked. Engage maximum speed. I thought this guy could adjust his speed to mine. Oh shoot, he went down. Oops.
Directive accomplished. System failure in farm.
Uh-oh. Oh, I blew up. That's sad. Okay, so he should be here somewhere. I gotta look out, because these guys are higher level than me. Hey, Mindless White. Well, I'm pretty sure I could have found the mine on my own. I don't know if I really needed to have a homing bot tell me where the entrance was. But, okay, whatever. Carrion cheese. Okay, so here we are looking for the strange ore and the miner's card. We're also finding Slink in the demo mode. Demo gnome, rather. Luckily, I am an expert miner, so I know all about getting oozy ore. Okay, so that's three cards, and we've already got, it's like seven ore. What do I do with this? Mine's strange ore. Oh. So what they're saying is anybody can mine this ore. It's not because I'm an expert miner. Be nice if there was some real ore in here, too. Okay, it looks like Slinkin might be to the east, so let's head this way. I feel like I'm a mining safety inspector. Hey buddy, do you have your mining card? Uh-oh. There is a note in Slinkin's death grip. Chased into a dead end, hidden for now, but they'll know I'm here. They know I'm here. Won't be long until they find me. The miners work tirelessly to unearth the strange ore that fuels the Scourge War machines. There is much banter. The language of the death confounds me, but I have been able to identify commonly uttered sounds and phrases. The word Yogg-Saron is said with great contempt, and is usually followed by loud outbursts. They refer to the ore as Serenite, meaning... If there is good in your heart and your conscience is clear, read on. In this mine near the foreman's scaffold rests a hefty cargo of dynamite. Go there and pick up several bundles of the explosive and make your way towards the entrance of the mine. Once there, set the dynamite and blow up the entrance. Remember to do this for the upper and lower entry points of Winterguard Mine. You must leave nothing to chance. The evil that exists here must never be allowed out. Light guide you. Can do that. That's sad. Slinkin' the demo gnome did not make it out. Okay. So we're looking for some explosives. Oh, Not here. Down here, maybe? Let's see. So, retrieve the bomb near the foreman's scaffold. Okay, is this the foreman's scaffold? Explosives, huh? Let's see. This looks like it should be the foreman's scaffold right here. I am not seeing any explosives, though. Let's see. Maybe inside? This is the only scaffold that I saw. Must be something inside that I missed. Oh, hit it hard. Okay, let's see. Foreman's scaffold. Not seeing anything that looks like explosives here, so let's just go back in. Gotta collect more mining cards anyway. Or maybe I don't. Does not say here. It's only marking the things that I need to blow up. It's not really marking the things that possible that I just like ran right by it, but I am not seeing anything obvious. This is the area where I dropped below, so maybe it's over here. It's too bad I can't mine all this stuff. Okay. There is a big circle down here. That's upper. Line up. Oh, there we go. So it was like right here. Okay, now hopefully me fighting will not set these charges off. That would make for an exciting adventure, but not one that Brindal would probably survive. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think I have more than enough mining cards now. Okay, now what do I do? So I'm here. Okay, so I place the bomb. Gotta do the top one too. Okay, did the top one. Then we'll do this one. Kerblam. Four. Three. Oh, that's cool. Wonder if it actually prevents me from going in now. It doesn't, but we'll just imagine that it does. Okay, so we did all that. Let's see. Now I do remember there was at least one quest that I left behind. So let's go check out what that was before I go too much further. Because I hate it when I miss a quest and then I have to go back and do it again later. Or, you know what I mean. Okay.
My, you're a tall flash. One.
His death will not have been in vain, friend. The information that Slinkin died for will be instrumental in defeating the Lich King. I promise you that we will make this right. Have you recovered samples of the strange ore? This might be the moment, the very second that the tide turns against the Scourge. You have proven yourself as a hero of the Alliance, at least in my eyes, Brendal. Now, if you would be so kind as to give me some space, I will require additional time to study the ore in order to isolate the impurities and the weakness. Carry on, ally. I will contact you once I have an update. Hey, he's got an update. We must take solace in the fact that Slinkin's death, while tragic, was for the greater good. His discovery, coupled with your heroics in the mine and the samples you returned, brings us one step closer to understanding the Scourge war machine. Take this package to High Commander Halford Wormbane. It contains samples of the strange ore and my analysis.
You have a great day now.
What can I do for you?
Did you recover their cards? I did. He looks at the card, takes the cards from you. I will get these to the recorder and deliver the grim news to the families of the miners. There is still much to be done if we are to succeed here, and ultimately, at the Wrathgate, Lord Fordragon is depending on us.
Go with honor, friend.
Okay, I saw another quest. Is it in here? Oh. It's a wanted poster. Krug Oathbreaker, posted by Illusia Loon. The Scourge Flesh Giant known as Krug Oathbreaker was responsible for the deaths of my husband, children, and my dear friends, the Whispervales. Those brave enough to take on this bounty will find Krug in the southern, southeastern reaches of the Carrion Fields. I demand justice. Kill Krug Oathbreaker. In the event that Krug is slain, I have pulled money and items together, given them to High Lord Leoric von Zeldig to give out as reward. Please vindicate us. By Drolfi. While out on the Eldritch Heights with my cousins Scroti and Brody, a vicious band of Wolvar from the Bloodpaw tribe attacked us. We attempted to flee, but I fear they got Scroti and Brody. I demand retribution. Is there someone brave enough to venture to the southeastern reaches of Dragonblight, to the Eldritch Heights, and kill High Shaman Bloodpaw and his cronies? I have given a hefty sum of gold to High Lord Leoric von Zeldig to disperse to anyone that claims this bounty. And posted by High Lord Leoric von Zeldig, upon the northeastern path from Winterguard, a battalion of 7th Legion were ambushed and slain by Onslaught Commander Eustace and an army of mindless Scarlet Onslaught zealots. Such cold and calculated actions must be met with force. Winterguard demands justice. Seek out Onslaught Commander Eustace at the Onslaught base camp to the northeast and end his miserable existence. I will hand out the reward for the bounty to anyone who would dare take up this task. Okay. Okay. I don't think we need any trade supplies. Well, it does occur to me. Oh, look. We got foot guards that are an upgrade. And we have gauntlets that are an upgrade. Did we get any bright green? No, we look like we match, actually. Wow. It's been a while since we had a whole outfit that matched. Let's see. Oh, we've got a crazy Cenarian cloak, which I guess I was holding on to until I got to a certain level, maybe? I don't know. Let's try it. Oh, no. It's... Sorry. That's what I'm wearing. This was, not as good as what I had. Oh, no. Okay. Sorry. This is the Earthbound cape, and I can't wear it until I hit level 72. That's why I'm carrying it around. Hey there.
Can I help you?
I heard about your bravery in the mine, Burndall. He opens the package and reads the analysis. I am by no means a scientist, Burndall Seal. Forgive my plebeian understanding of what's been written. Now, according to this analysis, assuming I have the brain power of at least an adolescent schoolboy, we don't know jack squat about the Scourge war machine. The only thing we do know is that the Scourge uses this foul metal to craft its siege engines, armor, and weaponry. He lets loose alongside. That wasn't useful at all. Okay, so... got no more quests that I can see, so we will head off and get a scrying orb, I guess. Which should be right down here.
I need to get...
Yay! Rescued that trapped citizen. Is there anybody upstairs? Oh, there's plenty of people up here. Quick, get out of here while you still can. Okay, you're free. Get out of here. Thank you, kind soul. And don't mind if I take this scrying orb while I'm here. Yeah. See, that was an action movie move right there. Jump down from the high... jump down from the second level on top of the geist there. Okay, you guys are all free. Get out of here. Go, go. You're free. Okay, we rescued all the villagers. You know, except for the ones we didn't rescue. Okay, so we need 5 more vengeful geists. Ah. Sometimes being short makes saving people difficult. Hey, you're free, even though I don't get credit for you. If there's anybody in here. I think this is part of the reason that I like Northrend so much is the models for the bad guys. Hey, don't chase her down.
I'm out of range.
The geists and the abominations just look so much cooler than, like, pretty much anything else we fought. Okay. So let us go fight Krug Oathbreaker. And then we can go and fight Onslaught Commander Usus. But first, this guy. That looks like trouble. Krug Oathbreaker. Gotta watch out for that thing, too. I'm pretty sure those things will actually attack us if we get too close. Oh, crap. He's big. Okay. We got this. We got this. We're experts at killing things way bigger than us. I think. Okay. Here we go. Hey, you. Oof.
target.
Well, if nothing else, he certainly took a lot more hits than most of the guys we fight. Oof. Okay. Then on to Onslaught Commander Eusis. Avoid the dragon. And the siege engines. Man, they just do not make you feel safe at all going through here. Onslaught base camp. Hey, this is where we were supposed to go to deal with this guy. And there's Eustace. Hey, are these? Oh my gosh. Are these like Scarlet Crusaders? Oh, he's orange today. Not that that mattered at all. Guys should be fighting with us, not against us.
I'm out of range. I need to get.
Something tells me we might be getting sent back here, but actually, do I have a Hearthstone? To Maoki Harbor. That is not Winter Guard Keep. So we will just fly back. I need to remember to set my Hearthstone back at the inn there. Yeah, this certainly gives this place a different feel. Whatever the heck the name of that planet is. What is that planet? It is... What is it? I'm totally blanking on what it is now. It is Argus. Yeah, with Argus hovering over everything, it's a... A distinctly different feel. Okay, here we go.
Vishnu Daldiev.
Perhaps now they will rest easy, their spirits free to ascend into the light. My thoughts and prayers now turn to Lord Four Dragon and the forces at the Wrathgate. Must persevere here, if only to buy them enough time to defeat the Lich King. Winter Guard cannot fall.
Asha Fela.
Greetings.
Alfred says a prayer for the deceased. You do the light's work, Burndall. I fear that our work has only just begun. He holds up a document. After the Scourge breached the south wall, I ordered Cavalier Durkin to investigate the town crypt. Moments ago, I was handed his report. The undead that plague us are coming from two sources. The ruins of Winter Guard, now a breeding ground for the Scourge, and our very own town crypt. Amidst the chaos and confusion, the Scourge managed to get a Necrolord inside the crypt. In his message, Durkin requested assistance. You'll find him and help him, Burndall. The crypt is on the western border of the town square.
See you around.
I can do that. Let's see. What is going on here? What is this? Image of Kel'Thuzad, image of Lotheb. Who are all these people?
You need something?
My old enemy, High General Abendus, has come to Northrend. Somehow she survived the attacks upon Tyr's Hand and brought a small force north. Who is this guy? Valiant's Expedition. They've established New Hearthglen to the south. While they can prove useful in fighting the Scourge, Abendus herself is far too shrewd an opponent to let live. Trust me, if we let them stand, she will be at our throats before the dust settles. So we'll deprive them of their leadership and go about our business. Bring me her head as proof.
What can I do for you?
Greetings. Be careful.
Oh, he's going and telling everybody about the different wings of Naxxramas. Okay. What is this place? I kind of skipped the entrance. Some sort of keep. And cool flying dragon guy there. Let's see. That is... Oh, this must be the actual Winterguard Keep. 7th Legion, huh? Who do we have there? Vast the Unstable. Silver Covenant. Ugh. I think Silver Covenant is the Silver Crusade guys that we just fought. But, okay. Got your orb?
Hey there.
Have you recovered my scrying orb? I did. Well done, Brindal. As fate foretold, you will be the one to carry us through these hard times. Now the long journey begins. I can get Foresight's Anticipation or Vigilant Skullcap. Let us get the Vigilant Skullcap. I have gazed upon the orb and seen the path that you must walk, Brindal. Many years ago, an atrocity was committed upon the shores of Dragonblight. The act itself remains shrouded in darkness, but I am certain that your destiny lies south, amidst the ruins of the Forgotten Shore. Take the road southeast through the ravaged town square. Follow the trail until you arrive at Dawn's Reach. You will meet an old friend of mine known as Oryk Trueheart. He will be expecting
you. Have a good one.
Maybe. Let's see. Then we need to go and turn in those two bounties. Oh. And then I think we will call it for now. Let's see. Yep, here he is.
Light be with you.
Well done, Brindal. I will notify Alucia that a hero has heard her call for help and risen to meet the challenge. Here is your reward. Can I have a gold collar or a petrified bone chest guard? Let's get that one. And, at least for now, the Scholar Onslaught suffers a setback in their nefarious plans. You have done Winterguard a great service, Brindal. Sabatons of the Enforcer.
Light bless you.
I think we got, let's see, Sabatons of the Enforcer. So that's a slight upgrade. We got Chest Guard. We got a helmet, which is, maybe a little bit better. We got Sabatons, which are about the same. So let's see how we look with the new gear. Not bad. It's kind of hard to tell in this light. But it looks like white and blue. Okay. We're looking good. Let's go in here. Let's talk to the innkeeper. I'd like to set my hearthstone here so we don't have to do quite so much running. And I don't suppose you have like a weaponsmith or something. Does not look like it. Although there is a dwarven food and drink seller. Milk, tea, flatbread. What? What kind of dwarf are you? Sealway. Not a single alcoholic drink. Okay, surely you've got the good stuff. Goat milk, tea, ugh. How about you? Maybe? No. What is wrong with you people? General goods? Crusty flatbread. They really like their flatbread and their milk here. Poison supplies? Nope. Great. Maybe upstairs? Upstairs is where you sell the good stuff? Nope. Nope. No good stuff to be had. Okay, well. I guess we'll just have to kick off our boots and get a good night's sleep and... Oh, that's right. I've got my own drink. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Take care.